fuck. Yeah. Yeah, man. This is Pokemon Go, for Love Yourself Emerald. Let's play by me, Bloodmon 14. Yeah. Hey, guys and girls and everybody. How's it going? Let's start off by going into the Trick House. You're being watched. Well, how's it going, guys? In the last episode, we defeated the gym leader, Watson, which means we've got another Trick House challenge. That's right. Alright. So, yeah, I said last time that we would start exploring the other routes outside of Mauville, but I sort of forgot about the Trick House challenge here, so we're gonna do that instead. So, anyway, this one looks pretty straightforward, so let's check the team here. Now, I'm just gonna give a bit of spoilers here, but the next gym is actually a... Now, it won't be for a long, I mean a long, 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 long time. But the next gym's a fire-type gym, and there's a move I want Tad Lily to learn before that. So I think we'll be giving her the focus. Like, for the most part, we'll leave her up front, and yeah, that sounds good. Also, before we get going here, I think I'm finally going to make the smart move here and change this back to shift. Yeah, that should make things quite a bit easier. So, anyway, without further ado, let's get going. Oh, you're on your second Trick House challenge. Let's battle. Alright, bub. Bring it on, school kid Paul. And he's got a new mail. New mail. Cool. Alright, well, let's, what would be good here? Absorb will still do okay damage. Yeah, is this the first new mail we've seen? Oh my god. Burned. Yeah, that is no bueno. Yeah, when you're burned, it cuts your attack stat in half, and also it kind of acts like poison a little bit. You know, it'll deal you damage each turn, so yeah, we can't be having that, so I just switched out there. What a gun. But yeah, I don't think we've seen Numel yet. If we have, I'm sorry. But yeah, it's a fire and ground type. I think it's actually pretty good. Oddish. Oh, we'll stand. But yeah, I actually think it's pretty good. Evolves into Camerupt, who is pretty awesome, so yep. New Pokemon in this area. But this region, Hoenn, yeah, doesn't actually have many fire type Pokemon. Let's see, let me think. There's Torchic. Let's see, Camerupt, and... Boy, what else is there? I think maybe Slugma's in this game, but... Yeah, so if you're a big fan of fire types, this is not the place, you know? So yeah. Alright, and let's try out our new move, Shockwave. Oh man, that is just so unbelievable. Seeing a flying type use an electric move. Oh my god, Salty. Too OP right now. You're too good. Yeah, I'm good at battling. Alright, what do you got, bub? Rigged all the tricks in this house by himself. Why, yes, I'm sure he did. Anyway, moving on. I gotta heal Tad Lily and heal the burn as well. So, yeah, just some little healing. There we go. And I probably don't have anything to heal burn, so I'll use one of the full heals scope picked up, or one of the zigzagoons. So, there we go. Alright, we're good. Moving on. Now, there are items here in the trick house, but most of them aren't, that I can remember, aren't that good. Like, this is a wave mail, so, yeah, I think most are just mails and, things like that. So, if you don't want to pick up the items, I completely understand. But, one thing I don't think I told you guys last time about the trick house challenges is, yeah, like, once you finish an area, everything else there is unavailable. So, you know, oh, and here's the harbor mail. So, if you didn't, so that's another way you can get one if you don't want to, you know, pony up the 50 bucks in Slateport for one. But yeah, which switch closes which hole? Good question. Oh, but yeah, like I was saying, yeah, definitely, you know, if you're going for all the items or the trainers, you want to do it, you know, completely each time you go through here, because nice, critical hit, Tad Lily. Good job, girl. But, yeah, after you, you know, complete each challenge, the, trainers and the items become, you know, they're unavailable. So, yeah, tough noodle, you know? So, yep, just a heads up. And this is the last trainer in here, so let's talk to her. I want to make my own gym one day, so I'm studying how to set traps. Oh, yeah, that's cool. That's actually a pretty smart thing to do. School kid, Georgia. Georgia. Alright, and versus Shroomish. Probably not the best matchup here. So I'm going to switch to Salte. Tackle? Pfft. Come on. Is that the best you can do? Take my wing attack, fool. Oh boy, Mega Drain, yeah. That's a scary move. You know, versus a team like ours. All water type team so far. So yeah. That would have been a problem. Especially on Flood Man. Oh, Effect Spore, yeah. If you hit Shroomish with a physical attack, it has like a very Beautifly, wow, nice. I'd really like Tad Lily to get all this experience from this Pokemon. But yeah, if you hit Shroomish with a physical move, Effect Spore, ooh, man, it knows Gust. Yeah, I gotta get out of here. But, yeah, it can poison, I think put you to sleep, or paralyze you. All of which, you know, sucks, so. Man, Swift did a lot of damage there. Alright, I'm going to try to stick in. Oh, you... Yeah. Well, no, Absorb is still... Yeah, it's still going to do... Oh, it only did like 4 damage? Yeah. Yeah. Good. Good decision sticking in. Yeah, sometimes the AI doesn't use, you know, the best move. Like, we know it knows Gust, and it's just sitting here, you know, using Absorb. Oh, boy. So yeah, sometimes you can, you know, risk it and go for the, yeah, 24, alright. So. You're strong, aren't you? Maybe even enough to be a gym leader. Ah, yeah, maybe. Wait, who's poisoned? Wait, I guess it doesn't matter, because I don't want to see that glitching. You know, the whole way. And all the way back to the Pokemon Center. Antidote. We do have an antidote, yes. Yes, we do. There you go, Salty. You deserve it. Alright, and that is the last switch to close. So yeah, this one's not too hard. I think you have to press basically all the switches. I think you have to fight all the trainers here too, so... And there's that. Oh man, I just love the music in here though. It's so like, hippity-hoppity. It's like, you know, very fast-paced and just, oh! Makes you want to get up and dance or something, I don't know. You're sharp! Yes. I think he says the same thing every time. Timer ball! Not a bad reward. You know, for the first two challenges, rare candy and timer ball, not bad at all, I must say. Alright, and that's it for the second Trick House challenge. I think that'll be all for now. But I'll check just in case. So, there we go. Second Trick House down. Yeah, that's all for now. If you see the Trick Master standing there in front of the door, means he's working on the next challenge. So, challenge unavailable. Anyway, back we go. Dun, dun, dun. All right, so I'm gonna head on the bike back to Mauville City here. And then we will start exploring the routes close to Mauville City. Now, I don't know how else to say this other than to say it, but man, the next stretch of the game, you know, that we're going to go through, it's just, you know, it's one of those things in Pokemon. I mean, yeah, you play for the battles and everything, but this next stretch of exploring to do, you know, I'm really gonna have to, you know, maybe pace myself, or because it is a long, I mean a long, long stretch before we get to a gym or anything. Let me just say this now. It's probably the best time to catch, you know, if you're running a regular team with, you know, different types of Pokemon, this is probably the best time to, you know, add new, oh, we have a double battle here, but, yeah, this is definitely the best time to add new team members to your team. Like, you'll even notice, let's get into this battle here. Aroma Wheel, the flower, has a magical power. It cleanses us, body and soul. Ah, they almost rhymed. Go, 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 Pokemon 1, 2, and 3. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Aroma Lady, yo, Rose, and youngster DeAndre want a battle. Let's go. Yeah. But yeah, you see the trainer's levels here, like level 14? yeah, that's kind of... You know, and you see our Pokemon, you know, level 24, 21. Yeah, the Pokemon's levels, going, you know, forward, they're not going to be too high. And, that's for a reason. It's because, you know, we could have came here before, fighting the gym. And that's also because, yeah, now's a good time to catch, you know, new Pokemon. Like, on the route before Mauville, you know, you could add a grass Pokemon. Yeah, on the next route we're about to go to, you know, you could add one of those, you know, new bug Pokemon, or add, excuse me, pretty soon here, you'll also be able to add a fire type. Actually, we could go and get one right now, you know, if, you know, we wanted to, so. That's the reason, you know, that the levels are kind of low, and yeah, but yeah, that's my advice. You know, if you're, you know, playing, oh my god, Roselia, what are you doing to me, man, dude? But yeah, if you're if you're playing along, or, you know, yeah, now is the one of the best times to, you know, add the new team member, and Yeah. Getting them caught up, to, your starter and the other guys, so. Harden. But as for us, are we going to be catching a new team member? No, actually, we're not. Not for a while. Really, our next. Oh, Poison Sting, dude. Yeah, oh yeah, of course she has it. She used it on Tad Lily. But why haven't you been using that the whole time? That's my question. But yeah, our next team members, we won't have access to them for quite a long time. So, yeah, that kind of sucks, but, such is life. And by the way, like, I just realized this, but it's so true. You know, the next gym is a fire-type gym, right? And really, let me think about it. Have I caught every? I think so. Basically, I've caught, well, with the exception of Tentacool, I've basically caught every water Pokemon you can catch up to this point. So, and let me just say, as much as I love my team and everything, yeah, some of the best water types are, yeah, they're not, available yet. So, yeah, that's kind of a, it's kind of a, slick move on their part, to limit access like that. But then again, I guess it's always like that now that I think about it, because, yeah, if you think about it, ooh boy, double poisoning. This is just bad. But yeah, if you think about it, I guess you don't really get access to, the main water Pokemon until you get Surf anyway. And that's almost always the fifth GM, so. But still, Alright, we beat those two. Come in! That was funny. It's like he's talking on a sniff, that odor. It's a Pokemon. Dude, how does my Pokemon have an odor? I don't know, it's electronic, but okay. You can copy me, I don't mind. Yeah. Stinky things, I'll pass. Okay. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna heal up after that. But what was I talking about? I think I was talking about, kind of the team and the water Pokemon. I don't know. Oh, yeah, I was talking about the next gym. Of course, I'm sure you guys know, but water Pokemon are very easily trump fire, but, yeah. Anyway. Ah, yes, speaking of Surf, I was just talking about that. Let my melody rock your soul! My beats will make you lose control! Yeah. Alright, guitarist, Dalton. What do you got? Magnemite, huh? Alright. Well, we've beaten the gym, so this Magnemite should be no problem. In the Flooding Man we go. Yeah. But it's probably a good thing I'm talking about this, because I'm sure someone out there has struggled with Flannery. Not gonna lie, she's pretty good. And yeah, even a couple of the water Pokemon I've caught, like Gyarados and Whismur. Okay. Yeah, like Gyarados and Tad Lily, yeah, they don't even know like a water type move yet. So yeah. I can really understand how some people have lots of problems with that gym. Oh, wow, nature power turns to earthquake here? That's awesome. Oh, yeah, that's right, I remember now. Yeah, because we were doing those battles on Slateport Beach, it turned into that, too. Oh, man, I could have left her in versus Magnemite. When I compose better melodies, you have to come listen, okay? Okay. An electric guitar doesn't always have to be noisy.
it can be strummed to squeeze out this heart-stirring melody.
Oh man. Alright. And we're going to use our item finder here. Get something around here. Aha! Heart scale. Good item. In this game, very important. Later on, we'll be able to go to a move tutor who can help us relearn moves. So, that will be good. Fisherman Wade. D. Wade. All snap. He's got a tentacle. What the heck? Did I just say D. Wade? Earthquake. Yeah. That's awesome. Alright, level 25. Well, we're getting there. We're getting there. Our goal is 31, I think I've said. I was beaten in the heart? Oh, yeah, you were. Battle between a fisherman and a Pokemon. If you say so. Anyway, back in town. There we go. And so now we've cleared out, you know, the right side. And as you can see, we can't go any further until we have Surf, so that's unfortunate, but it's okay. So now back to Malville, and, now out to Route 117. Here you have a daycare. Yes, let us raise your Pokemon. Yes, precious care of Pokemon. Yeah, this guy will actually raise your Pokemon. Well, he and his wife, I think they can take two Pokemon. So, yeah. And they'll teach him new moves. Basically, I think you get, like, something like one experience point for each step you take. So, there's that. Now, I don't plan on using any of these Pokemon. But, I mean, it's free, so why not? I'm gonna go ahead and leave this Golpin, and, the other Pokemon doesn't matter. I'll probably leave, I'll leave, oh man. You know what? I'll leave, Slackoth here as well, so yeah, it's free, so why not? And hey, maybe later it'll help to have one of those Pokemon, I don't know, if nothing else, as a decoy at a good high level. So there we go, we'll deposit Golpin. There we go, and we will deposit Slackoth. So there we go. Alright. And, I think that's actually going to do it for this episode. All I'm going to do is get the team back together. But in the next episode, we're going to start, there we go. I had to think about where scope was for a second. But we're going to start exploring this route to the west of Malville City. Route 117, yeah. And we will continue battling the trainers there. And getting ready for the next gym and the next battle. Alright. Thanks everyone for watching, and I will see you all next time. I'm just gonna sit here and pick these berries. Bye-bye.